Welcome back to the pyramid. Welcome back to Parasite Eve. We are in the museum. That's where we are. And there's demons here. Dinosaur demons. They're scary. Kinda. Not really, but, you know. So, let's try to investigate this beautiful place more. Oh god, this sounds like, this looks like a puzzle. Okay. Does not do shit though. And also not go behind it. Cool room! Love this room. There's an emergency exit over there. You see that? I haven't seen that before. So there is a door here. But not for me. Wait, what was that noise? Okay, now stones are scattered around here, which is... fine. Food? Enjoy your food, kingly person. I hope you can do that after, like, almost a day of not having food. What do you mean, almost a day without food? Danke? Oh, no, yeah, no worries. Bitte. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, the shotgun is a satisfying piece of destruction. Reloading! Thyroids. That's, I think, also something I would really not enjoy, you know, not tasting something anymore. Losing taste would be not a fun thing for me. I have so many tools, I don't know what to do with them. Bye. I guess losing appetite is not that bad. If it, you know, if you still get hungry from time to time, maybe. But losing your taste, ugh. And everything basically tastes like paper, ugh. You again! You think you can lick me once? You can lick me twice? You will never lick me again! I will shoot you! Ouch, ouch, ow, ouch! Excuse me, sir! They're licking! Nice. Self by taste, but yeah, not wanting to eat. It's more an annoyance. Oh yeah, I think that too. Yeah, also you have to like... I don't know, again... I don't know about that condition too much. But I think it's like also somewhat considered, you know, like it's concerning because... it has something to do with like, you know, you being healthy, you wanted to like, you know, keep an... Is that Eldraine? No way! Who's that? It's Frasier. That's Frasier. That's not ill. That's Frasier sliding in. How's he doing? Yo! Man, I missed you, man. Man, I missed you, man! How's you doing, man? How is everything? Are you good? How much energy is this equivalent? You've been around. Around where? I can still miss you. There is Sea of Thieves on Saturday, by the way, if you want to join. We don't know a time yet, a starting time, but we can make room whenever. And we did the Monkey Island stuff already last week, like 2 weeks ago actually by now. It was pretty good. It is worth playing if you are a Monkey Island fan, for sure. I will keep with that vest, I think. Drop an item, you know. Yeah, it was amazing, yeah. Oh, these dudes again. Why? No! Sonic the Hedgehog! Oh boy! Yeah, if the next chapter drops for the Sea of Thieves stuff, we will... it will not expire. No, it's like the Pirates of the Caribbean one. When the next one drops, we will play the first one again. So if you haven't done it until like next month, I think, we will do both again. Like we will do the new one that releases next month or this month, basically, and then we will play the. The new one, because we want to go for all the achievements on the first one. Oppenheimer was a good movie. Good. They are loaded with items, these like armadillo dudes. I can't get through here. Cool! Why did I do that? Why do I pick that fight then? Couldn't you determine that before I just murdered these innocent armadillo dudes? No? Fine. Roly poly bogs? No, not roly polies. They're from Chrono Trigger, right? It's good to see you, Al. Like, for real. Like, I can be around again now that I. Finished everything and I moved. I can finally be around again. So I'm looking forward to be at Brando's stream again and, like, you know. Hang around with all you guys from time to time. That would be fantastic. Is that a treasure chest? No way. The inventory is full. Surprise. Offensive plus one. I take that on the shoddy, maybe? No. Go for the big boy gun. The shoddy is nice because we're indoors and it's always like close combat. Aha! Aha! It's a tool. You feel the loudness? Jeez. You know when the tea is ready, son. The tea will get delayed, Sayo messed up. No tea for me. I told you guys, I will get away with this. It's fine. I was not looking into the Oppenheimer stuff at all. I only saw like a lot of memes. For no reason, I guess. There's skeletons sitting in a living room. There's dinosaurs. I will get my big boy gun out again, which is this one. Of course I have to reload mid-fight! You went actually out of range. Wow, that's very rare. Dude, I love my guns. My guns are so cool. By taking mitochondria, which use oxygen as its nutritional source, into the body and living with it symbiotically, the bacteria has acquired a tremendous amount of energy. What was the consequence? Cell destruction due to overload. No. Is it aging? Wait, we could just control the mitochondria and then we could be like immortal. That sounds kind of good. I don't want to age. Aging seems dumb. Aging is a dumb concept. Someone tilted over this human. Mid-evolution. The chart on the ground, the evolution chart, by the way, it looks like a Digimon. It looks like a Digimon Digivolution chart. Like, yeah, you know, if you do this condition, your Digimon will become like Numemon. Also, dinosaurs are birds. You see it right there. Pre-race. Oh, that seems good. Dinosaurs are becoming birds. Yeah, it's right here. It's right here. So dinosaurs are dangerous. Trivia. In 1987, Kahn and Wilson released a theory stating that humans were derived from mitochondria Eve, which organism is though to be mitochondria Eve. What? An African female. We learned that actually inside this video game. I learned that. Also, it's a question from the second game, because I guess they really liked that concept. Where am I? Oh, I'm here now, where the roly-polies are dancing. Back to the shotgun, I guess. The satisfaction of hitting like all three. Sad. Double kill! It's down here. Step back to the lobby. Where is this? There's a treasure chest over there. Reloading! Very good indoors. Very good. This is such a big place. A revive. Yeah, I will take that. It's locked. Mm-hmm. It's also locked, which is good. Okay. So, it's not the biggest place right now. So, I guess there's like more secrets when I am done with this place? I have no clue. This is such a... Is that closed? It's locked. Okay. 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 I take it back. It's not that big. It's like very... It's good. Maybe it will open up later. For now. It's fine. Also, I want to... I always forget this. I will not forget it this time. I will... reload this gun. And I will also reload my good gun. Did that just happen? I get that. Okay. Whoa, I didn't know that they can do Pokemon attacks. Help. I didn't learn this about, like, prehistorical, like, birds. I didn't know they can, like, shoot fireballs. I'm staggering. Wow. I think my stagger works quite nicely. Thanks for asking. Oof. Sometimes you just have to believe. Inventory is full, surprise. Medicine for us. I did not reload my gun. Another one. Don't make a fool out of me. I know how you I know how you fight. I know how you smell. Whoa, water gun. Got him. Again, still amazed that they bring new enemy types over and over and over and over again to the mix. It's so fascinating. It's fun. Everyone has a unique attacks too. Everyone has its own patterns and like attacks. Nice. It's very nice. Oh my god, this is like a very tiny hall for you. Got him. And now I stick up. Oh, reloading. That was my fault. I also like how they handled the random encounters in this game. Yeah, there will be like an encounter in a room, then the room is basically clear and you can like, you know, walk around, look around, and do whatever you want to and need to do. You will not get like another random combat in the same room if you don't leave the room, which is cool. I guess we go in here now and we confront Professor Klump, Hans Klump, and he will be have sexy times with Eve. Hey, did someone just lock the door? But basically, a new protector. Three XP and 15 gold coins from it. First off, gold coins in your food. Weird. Second off, why did you get XP for that? Did you have to, was it still alive? Were you like, eat it? If I slip, I'm a gooner. Let's see. It looks like I can only get in from there. Go down. Enriched diet. Ooh. Oh, Aya. Phew, made it. Yeah, you are the beast. Okay, nice. I didn't fall to my death or get a forced game over or whatever. Oh, here we go. More of these freaks, I guess. Oh, don't trample me. I have feelings too. You will regret. My ice magic is strong. My gun ice magic. Ooh, nice crits. Oh, crit city. Welcome to Crit City. Welcome to Crit City, baby. I should not sing my voice. Welcome to Crit City, baby. Door number one. Okay, I tried door number two. I can't see shit in that room. Did I enter the broom closet? What? Oh, why? Hey, I was in this room just a second ago. How did you spawn in here? And you die.
That team?
Oh, fantastic. Here it is, chat. The brew of my demise. It's right in here, it's hot. We do not have to comment further on the fact that there is tea in my cup. It's locked. Okay. I have a gun, Aya. I don't know if like a glass wooden door can withstand a gun too much. What am I looking at? What is this room? Oh. Well, there is a room in here. Kinda. You know what? I want to see what energy shot can do now. Let's go. Kaboom! 276. Not the worst. Not the worst. Why is this part of the museum so dark? It's locked, okay. There's a downstairs. With the gates closed, I won't get through. Okay, I guess I go this way then. Looks like I have to move that box, maybe. Ugh. Gun magic! Do your thing! Do a little bit of this, just in case. Try to avoid damage here. Museum shop. Oh, okay. I take you to the museum shop. Okay. Let's see what I got. Defense plus one. Not very exciting at this point of the game, I think. How do I know how many items are in here? Okay. You make a wild guess.
One and two and three make six. Who hides his heart behind trick sticks?
Make a wild guess. It's Dr. Cranium. Please, okay. Reloading! Still don't know what the ice does. It just like pops up an animation of the ice sometimes. Or no, I don't know if the ice is doing like damage or slows down the enemy or whatever it does. I have no indication. It just looks nice. Very combat heavy. Another scorpion? Come on. Sorry, didn't want to punch you, Chad. You're not close enough to me, little scorpion friend. You will just die to my rifle and to my absolute power. Why did my game thought using a big medicine was a good idea? I had everything more than under control. It's fine. The game does not trust me. There's a door there. I can't get through. This looks just like a bang bang. Should I try the first sip of tea? Should I try to do that? Should I try to do that? Not like this. I will wait. I'm not that thirsty. You thought you had me. Let's see, where's the alarm? Oh my god, I have to like run all this back and use the elevator and stuff like this. Ugh. Here it is, and it's been activated. Deactivated. Hey, wait a minute. Oh god, sweet, sweet love, sweet. Sweet love on my TV.
That's me, Gabriel Knight.
Where is she?
The room! Where is that? Yeah, where's the sexy dungeon room in this museum? That's what I want to know. Hello? The first sip of tea, here it comes. Ugh. What is that tea, Sayo? Wah. Oh, why not? I want honey. I want honey in my tea right now! It's so bitter! Everyone just waited for me to like put the first... This reminds me of like Ghostbusters. Like this goop is coming along to like possess something. I guess it is what it does, right? Yeah. It's pure. I can't believe it. So that's how she controls inanimate objects. And of all things, she's crazy! And the dialogue stops. What is this, Dino Crisis?
Oh, is that my tea, Sayo?
Thank you. I was waiting for my tea. Oh my god, you're killing me! Sayo! I was mid-combat! I'm dying. I will drink this tea fast, I will suffer not too long. Tea time doesn't wait. How much honey did you put in this? Why is it warm? Why is it warm? No one loves me. Why do I have to drink tea of all the things? I'm not sick. I'm okay. Why do I have to do this? I want more Coke. I'm feeling way better. I don't need to drink the rest of the tea. Feeling mighty good. Die, little creature that I don't have a name for. Ancient frog lizard thing. Also, please, Aya, for the love of all what's holy, reload your gun after the fights. That would be way more helpful than you think. I deactivated the alarm, but it's not opening. I need to find a key for this one? If I would be a key, where would I be hiding?
Okay, this is turning into a maze now, which is good. Just kick down the door and claim victory over it. I tried that many times by now. The game is just like, oh my god, a wooden door with some glass on it. Oh, it's locked. I can't do much. Like, I don't know what I would do in like a desperate situation where I like try to chase down some people, get to the bottom of this. You think I would like get, I don't know, like something like a wooden door with a little bit of glass can stop me. There's like garbage bins everywhere. You can just smash through the glass. Even as a, you know, normal, not so desperate human, you can just do that. Or you throw it against the glass. It's like bulletproof glass and the garbage bin bounces right back into your face and you go unconscious until you either get eaten by demons or the whole situation is over because some other hero stepped up in your place. So I guess we're doing the right thing. Be safe. Let's go. My neighbor kicking his door when he forgot his key, and we have very heavy fireproof doors. There's a way, and she's lagging. If you're hot, if you believe enough, there is a way. That's true, yeah. Like, kicking in fireproof doors needs dedication. Also, I feel like someone was very trained in like kicking doors down. Just saying. Maybe your neighbor's kind of like, He has like a secret. A secret second identity. I don't want to alarm you. Oh! Okay, okay, the dark past is already revealed, okay. Here we go. Maybe the drugs enhanced him. He got stronger. He got faster. He adapted door kicking. Wild. There is something glowing. I can also go up now. I mean, there's like a dinosaur running around the place now. Maybe I should not go up. From all the places, maybe. Oh my god, get over it! How many demons can a museum have? It's just a museum. We will do freaky combat in Parasite Eve 2. I can promise you this. We will make some freaky decisions. Because I will not make this combat system as boring as this one. Like in the other one you can like throw fireballs and the weapons are kinda cool and whatever, it's faster. And there's less repetition in the fights too. There's more up. Do I want more up or do I want down? I think I want down though. Bing bong. Bing bing bong. First floor, actually. I want to hunt down the dinosaur. I don't know on which floor it is. It looked like first floor. We will see. I don't know if I can beat the dinosaur yet. Because I don't know if I can reach it. But either I find the secret museum sex dungeon where Eve is having a great time right now, or I find the dinosaur and kick some ancient butt. So,
Hello, Subaltender, that was a weird sentence to stumble into. I'm sorry for that. Welcome in, man. So the resub and gift sub stuff is not working right now. It could be on me, though. It could be on me. That's the only bug I found so far. Don't know why it's not queuing up. But again, could be on me. But I activated everything and I reconnected everything, so... It's been hard to tell. Oh yeah, it's fine. We will see how it goes. Like, maybe it's on me. But also Twitch was messy a little bit earlier, so... But it's good to see you, man. Hope you do good. Tomorrow is Friday already, too. Like, my week was... My week was fast. And Saturday, we can go for Sea of Thieves, as maybe said earlier, or like said last time we played. We tested Sayo's microphone today too, so she has a real microphone now. So you can really hear her, and not like only like background noises that might be Sayo and might be just your imagination. Can I see Gigantic Dinosaur now? I want to beat his butt. I want to kick his butt in. You have a 4-day weekend coming. Oh my god, I'm just coming from the sound of that.
You came for me. That's all that matters.
Yeah, jealous. But yeah, I guess you deserved it. So where's the secret sexy chamber or the dinosaur? Either way, we need to find something now. You're taking off for your birthday? When is your birthday? I need to know. I need to sing for you if you stumble in. Before, after, or during. Not before, that's weird. Tuesday? I will remember that. Finally I can use my meme again! There we go! I will remember this. I will. Thank you. It must be so good getting 21. I would rather have 4-day weeks. Oh, dude, you want to change, man? Again, I can only make you jealous, Subaltender. I can make all of you jealous. Like, I have a filthy good work environment right now. I work 3 days a week. Like, in a full paid job, though. So, no tiny itty bitty shitty work. It's like, real work, real pay, 3 days a week. So, you know, and I can choose when I have these 3 days, so. Yeah. Life is smiling upon me. Is your butt sour? Yeah. But you know, man, there are some things that makes up for it. Yeah. There's just things in life. So, I totally lost where I have to go.
But yeah, I'm thinking about like maybe doing 4 days. I'm not sure yet. Like 3 days is treating me very well because I like that. And as I said earlier, Sayo has something very cool going on now too. So, yeah. It was a good decision to move. Let's say that. It was a very good decision to move and change something in my life. Like, for real. It was scary. It was kind of shitty because of the double move. But damn. Ed's starting soon, that's not good. I need to make a break! Or you will lose connection to me. I will kill these freaks and then we will do our tiny little break time. Life is going to a better direction now. I'm working on that. And people around me are very kind and very special to me right now. So I'm trying to work into like the right direction for everyone that I consider important. That said, thanks again for joining me! I will be right back! Bye! BRB. Get your attacks in, by the way. Extra attacks are today in order, so you can make more attacks than usual. Get this in, and if you like my style of whatever I do, please consider following or check out my YouTube. That's cool. Yeah, I said that.